Hello, namaste. You must be wondering we are baking some cookies today. No, we are not. Actually, I have seen one trend going on Instagram using this cookie cutter, or as long so far I knew it's my candle molds. It's very old. I bought during my one of my visit to India, actually for as a candle mold. And I saw one trend is going on Instagram right now, so thought let me try if it works out for me or not. So what they are doing is exactly, I watched on Instagram that they are covering all the edges with henna. So they are covering all the edges with henna and then using as a guideline to get a perfect shape. So yeah, this is one idea. If anybody wants to use this idea, so far I am happy with my freehand drawing. So practically I have so many of them, but I think I am quite comfortable with my freehand drawing. But this is the idea I watch on Instagram if somebody wants to use it, so I thought sharing with all of you. So let's get back to our today's design.